Vegas. When I was 17 years old, 67, I'd go to the Red Velvet Club, which then became the Sold Out. It was closed for 9 years by the ATF, and then it became the Club Lingerie.
Oh my God.
I used to play there a lot too. But I wasn't old enough to get in, but they let me in on the Saturday night jam from 2:30 in the morning till 7 in the morning. And it was Pat and Lolly Vegas. They were the best club band around town by far. And they were studio musicians, and they were in and out of Wrecking Crew too.
Wow.
And they were from the Inbred Empire, you know, out here in San Bernardino.
So,
and they used to let me go and play even though I was a kid.
14.
No, not 14, but because I could play, not because I was old enough or anything. So anyway, so I'd walk from Echo Park over to Sunset near Wilcox and hang out, and after an hour I'd go and play, and two or three songs, and I'd have to go back outside and wait a minute if it was raining. And then go back in and play the last couple of songs and then walk home.
Wow.
So, Pat and Lolly Vegas, later, a few years later, had a number one hit called Come and Get Your Love. Anyway, it was a number one hit. So, this is a song in the style of Pat and Lolly Vegas. This is their style of rhythm and blues. It was kind of unique. I will do.